Personally, I think God's just a little afraid of the competition. God knows if you eat of that fruit, your eyes will be opened. You can create a world with no more effort than it takes for you to speak, hallelujah. You can speak and make your voice heard in every nation on earth. Glory God.